Hello, everybody. I'm Peshkach Tykhon Cherniaiev. I'm 8 and I enjoy chess. Now I want to show you my daily training on chess.org. In daily training, seek success puzzles, play blindfold with Tokush AI level 5 and AI level 6, and play with live opponent rating high 2200. Let's go. Okay, how can you hear me? In daily training, well, seek success. And first puzzle. It is puzzle of the day. Here, bishop d4. Bishop c8. And puzzle, an easy puzzle. Because after it is rook d4, rook c1, mischeck. Next puzzle. Black's move in this puzzle. Bishop f4, yeah, this capture it is rook d3, queen g5, queen f7, queen c5, I think best move. Yeah, puzzle done. Next puzzle. White's move in this puzzle. White's move. Better best move, black's move because bishop e2 and win position for black. No, queen d4, bishop e2 threat. Bishop f3 not good. Queen f3, queen d4 too not good. Bishop f3, rook f3, queen d4, rook e5, rook e3 f5. Which takes f. Cage takes f. Yeah. It is capture and puzzle done. Next puzzle. Black's move in this puzzle, and here queen capture or rook capture. Very interesting. Queen e8. Rook e8. Or maybe king, no, king g7, rook b, no, no, no. Rook e to queen 8. Queen 8. Rook c7. Queen d8. Rook f7 or rook 8, rook c7. I don't like this. Rook queen. Queen d8, rook f7, king g8, queen b3, d5. Okay, like queen capture. Yep. This. Yeah, and puzzle done. Next puzzle, white move in this puzzle. Okay. Bishop c3, rook c3. Queen e1, rook c5. Rook c3, rook c3, knight e2, d4. Oh, maybe rook c3, rook c3, queen e1. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yes. No. Wow. Queen e1. Yeah, queen e1. Okay, capture. Why not queen e1? This? Oh, oh, after queen h1, rook h3, rook d3, bishop a5, and rook d4, queen d4. Okay, next puzzle. Let's move in this puzzle. D5. Stop. So many capture. Rook D7. Rook H2, A6, D4, Rook D. Oh, I can't play. I can't play Rook H3 because Bishop H3. Stop. After this, Rook H2 and F6. After F6 is a King E6. Okay, D5. Yeah, D5, Rook D7. Rook H2. King E6. Yeah, and puzzle done. Easy puzzle, next puzzle. Black's move in this puzzle. Okay. I think it's in King of 5, King of 2. King of 5, King of 2. Rook df3 and rook 3f2 threat and rook h1 threat. Okay. Yep, let's move this. Rook d2 g4. King of 4, Rook f6, and time design for black. Maybe Rook d2, g4, King e6, Rook e6. No. Stop. Rook to g4, King e4, and Rook f3 and Rook h2 threat. Yeah, capture and puzzle them. Next puzzle, no. And it's 6 success puzzles, so no. No, 5 success puzzles. And next puzzle, right, move in this puzzle. Knight of 7. Rook of 7, capture, and queen b3. Okay. Yeah. Puzzle done. Now 6 success puzzles. Go to preference. Blindfold. Chess, yes. Mainly chess. Play with the machine. Level 5. Random side. Let's go. I don't have bishop on c1. Oh, I have knight on c3. Oh no. I don't have pawn on c6. Oh, and a takes b. No, king f7 doesn't capture. I cannot capture. Queen c2. These h3. Queen, my knight here. Queen b1, knight f3. What? I cannot play this, my knight. Oh, what? Oh, it is my bishop. Okay. Rook c8. So it is a check. One capture, rook d1, rook e1. This. Oh, Tales, James Talk, Hello 5. Oh, he can capture knight. I need to capture knight. And here. See, I don't know what opening pawn on c6 on c6 here, and what opening pawn on a6. Oh yeah, I can capture. I can capture g8. And here, not good position. And here, I lost him, so which a5. Ooh, great combination. Queen e5. Yeah. And I cannot play bishop c3 because queen e1 check. And now my threat bishop c4. Oop. Key. Wait a minute. Yo, whoa. I want queen. Queen b3. Check. Queen e6. It is. Oh, this is mate, and I won this game, so I level 5? Yeah, knight e5, this, the queen e5, the 4 best move, yeah. Oh, knight b5 combination, great, no, it is too good, this win position. I won this game, so I level 5, this, and that's it. Hello, good luck. Capture. This. Should be 3. This to capture this queen of 3. Okay, c1 capture. h3. These. Bishop d5. I think I'm going to make h6 move. Yeah. Perfect. Queen e2. Capture. Well. I I make each stream. Checking D4. H4. Capture. Rook G4. Capture 2. And rook G4. King H3. Rook E4. And now King G4. G3. Rook E8. F4. King G5. F5. Push the pawn. F6. G4. King G6. G5. F7. F8. Rook D8. This. Push. Whew. Queen 8. Queen 6. This. And first game touch. I6. Yeah, here no. Here draw position. Also, you capture pawn on D3, it is drop. Or here, great position for me, 3 extra pawns and 3 pass pawns, and push, and it is easy win position for me. And here, I want 3 games to push at level 6. Get the preference. Purple chess, no, mainly leeches. Create a game, random site, let's go and let's see the game off. What? Maybe Bermuda goes sheep with what little chess. Yeah, make this game. Knight D5. First Baron Dago ship. Yeah, Knight D5, fantastic combination. Bishop D5, Knight C7. I think it's the design for white. Maybe E6, F6. Yeah, better position for Baron Dago ship. Yeah, and Bermuda shape design. Okay. Let's see this game of G Marcos with the Daenerys Targaryen. Really? Ultra bullet game? Was? Dimacos? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh! Wow! Only in ultra bullet this combination. Oh, Danierster Targaryen lost in time onto game this game. Okay. Fast, Jima goes fast. Oh, queen to mate. Queen of one mate. Yeah. And change it not to keep tight, clean, and tight, great. Foo, and Jima goes. One. This made. And you mark us to one time. Please get my change. Oh. Jimacus won. He gives checkmate. Plus Jimacus. Perfect combination. Yeah, and win position for Jimacus. And Jimacus won. On time. Oops. Oh, maybe you make us lose. Oh, no, one extra pawn. Oh, one extra queen with rook, one extra queen and pawn with one rook, yeah, queen, and Jimacus won. Oh. Then Jimacus two one. Mahas Jimakos. Oh, wow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, and Jimakos won. Play with Ariane 63. Hello, Black. He's from Russia. Bishop c4. D5. Yeah, here. Also, open pawn on c7, I like sacrifice on f7 and king f7, knight g5, knight d6. And here I don't like because opponent queen has to retreat. Oops. Okay. Is capture my idea provoking c5 move here and all light square is weak and my knight I think now is very active. Okay. H6. Keep E5. Okay. Very interesting position here. These. Queen E2. Very, very interesting position here, I think. This capture. Okay. Knight D3, rook is hanging. I see Queen B5 and Queen's exchange variation, and I don't like this variation. I don't know why. You see, my intuition does not like this variation. I like more this, and rook is hanging. Oh, opponent sacrifice rook? Really? So I think I like more play bishop f4 and bishop h6. Not now bishop h6 because h takes h and I don't like this. Okay. And I cannot not capture opponent rook. I can make a short castle or long castle. Queen d5. No, I like capture. Now I like capture opponent rook. Knight f4, my idea, and capture on e6. Yeah, knight f4. and my deer capture on e6. Or queen or knight? I don't know. Capture. Maybe I not capture. I don't know. Queen of 5. Check. Is hanging. Bishop is hanging. It is. Queen b7. And rook is hanging after queen f4. Queen 8 and rook is hanging. And after rook d8, my dear, play knight d3. I think I have great position. It is. Knight d3? Oh, rook g2. Oh. And let's see this move. Okay. Open this thing in. And what I'm gonna play now? Playing. Oh, I have one extra rook. Oh, this well. Okay. Sinking and waterman play. I have 3 extra minutes. This, I don't know, it is opening variation. Really, I don't know. Yeah. And knight d5 open and play. Okay. Can I make a long castle on knight d5 and long castle? Long castle now, rook g2. Okay, long castle now. I like this, not short castle, because, oh, short castle, queen of 3, knight d5. Oh no, rook g2. And king g2, queen g4, and check and draw. It is. Easy capture. Rook 8 cannot play because queen 8. My queen's defense is d-square and it is great past pawn. And my this pawn can go to gem. Go to gem. Queen. Check. And maybe rook d5 I can I play. Yeah, win position for me. Rook d5 is great threat. It is. And capture, oh, easy push. Push this pawn. No, I like more capture, easy capture. Queen d5. Queen d5 and queen d7. With a queen's exchange. Queen d5, I make prey move. Knight d7 threat. I also plan on to capture my rook. Yeah, and I'm gonna have 1 minute 20 seconds. I have 4 minutes 4 seconds. Okay. Yeah, minus a chain for me. Okay. King G7, yep. This is a great move. Queen G7. Queen C4, rook C8. Queen D3, queen F4. Yeah, queen C4, rook C8, queen D3, queen D3. Because mate is hanging. And better eye defense. Yeah, it is a my knight defense. My queen. That's all not this knight. This bird. Okay, and king B1. Oh no. It is red. I think yeah. I think I win. I win here. Yeah, and for 3, 2, 1. Check. They won the game. Ariane 63. Game, thank you. No. Oh no, sorry. I've got to go. Bye. Okay, sorry, Ariane. Thanks for game. Ariane 63. He's from Russia. Classical top 50 players. Let's see. Let's go to analysis of this game. Goes to computer analysis. Update this game. I will finish stream. Today I solved 7 success puzzles, 6 success, 1 not success, played 4 rapid games, 1 lost, 2 Stokes AI level 5, 1 won, and 1 won with Stokes AI level 6, and 1 with Ariane 63. Yeah, he win. But I should cancel move. Oh, I like it this. Maybe here I can win. Here maybe. Knight c5 versus knight f4. Oh, queen f6 defense. Oh, good. It's a game Caro Kann defense with variations. B12, and in this game, two inaccuracies, 4 mistakes, 0 blunder, 35 evasion bonus for me, and 8 inaccuracies, 4 mistakes, 1 blunder, 66 evasion bonus for opponent. Yeah, B4. Oh, I have plus 2 on 7th move. Wow. And here plus 2 is on 7. It is a great position because opponent's bishops not good, I think. Yeah. And it is great. Opponent's bishop not good, pass pawn, open line, weak pawns. It is great. Oh, not pass pawn, weak pawns. Yeah, and it is too good variation for me. Yeah, knight f6 mistake source. Oh, maybe opponent. The idea play rook f6. Yeah. Well, bishop h6, now best move. Can knight f4. No, I like. I saw him play the queen e4, I like queen take change. Yeah, and here I have one extra rook, and this is win position for me. And without comments. If I think so, it is. Yeah. Win. Yeah, mistake. Best move, queen d3. B3 next versus queen f6 and the queen h6 timeout in winning position, and I won the game Ariane 63, and I will finish stream. Thank you all for following on the chess and on YouTube, and please click the like button and subscribe to me. Please comment under this video. Bye bye, paka paka, see you soon.